The governor has now issued a disaster declaration in response to the major flooding that's affecting communities along the Kuskokwim River. All the flooding that's been happening is due to ice jams and spring snowmelt in the region. Take a look at these photos taken by the National Weather Service. The water has been so high in spots, it's making the streets look like rivers. Communities all along the Kuskokwim have been hit hard by the flooding, including Bethel, Napaskiak, and Quethluck.